It's the final countdown to the World Cup kickoff. My question, is Brazil on track? To find out, I meet up with infrastructure expert Paulo Rezengi at the Sé metro station, the subway line that will take fans to the foot of the Sao Paulo arena. He's optimistic fans will be able to get to stadiums fairly easily.
During 1 month now, the fans in Brazil would be treated like kings.
But he says it's not because Brazil delivered the promised infrastructure. It's simply because game days will now be declared holidays.
The World Cup will be delivered, but will be delivered through holidays, alternatives in airports, temporary terminals.
For example, the metro system in Salvador, not finished. The airport in Manaus, not finished. The metro in Belo Horizonte, never started. It's that lack of tangible investment in urban infrastructure that has fueled discontent. Protesters across the country have lashed out at the government for spending $4 billion on stadiums instead of buses, schools, and hospitals. Many protests have turned violent. In Rio de Janeiro, police, backed by soldiers, have moved into dozens of shanty towns to crack down on violent crime and drug gangs, especially near tourist hotspots. For the World Cup, Brazil plans to deploy 157,000 police and troops.
I can assure that Brazil has conducted a very well-planned operation to secure the city, the 12 cities.
As for the stadiums, some are more ready than others. The iconic Maracanã underwent a stunning renovation, but the grass is gravelly. Yet it's the Sao Paulo arena that's been FIFA's biggest headache. Just days before kickoff, workers were still finishing up on VIP and press boxes and the spectator stands. Last-minute test matches were only partial capacity. On opening day, the stands are going to be 100% full, he says. How will fans feel who know they're seated in an area that hasn't even been tested? It doesn't seem to have affected record-breaking ticket sales from fans anxious for a seat at the biggest football show on the planet. Shasta-Darlington, CNN, Sao Paulo.